we know that the Greenland ice sheet is melting and that the melt is accelerating. And we know that that meltwater is contributing to global sea level rise, and that the implications of that are huge for people all over the world. And it's not a local effect, it's a global effect.